the World Health Organization has concluded fossil fuel air pollution kills more than 3.5 million people per year. That's 10,000 people per day. 10,000 people is more than have been killed by nuclear power in the history of the planet. You know, so we have to be objective in comparing the environmental impacts of different energy sources.